right to the XFL lineup. I'm the XFL lineup, or you can call me Kyle. This is my football channel, so it's only appropriate to put it on this channel. This is about NFL, not XFL, sadly. But this is my football channel for XFL, but it's going to be an NFL video. Free agency has been crazy so far, and it's still more to come. Teddy Bridgewater is with the Panthers now. Cam Newton's on the trade block. Philip Rivers' deal is all but done with the Colts. The Saints have re-signed Drew Brees. The biggest one, though, one of the biggest ones from yesterday, DeAndre Hopkins leaving the Texans in a trade with the Cardinals. He is on the Cardinals now, and the Cardinals gave away David Johnson to the Texans. I'm kind of happy about that because the Cardinals is my second team, so happy they got DeAndre Hopkins. My first team, big news from today, Tom Brady has not chosen another team yet, but he has said he's leaving the New England Patriots, sadly. Thank you, Tom. You're amazing, and I wish you nothing but best of luck in your future, whatever team that may be. I think he's either going to go to the Chargers, but my number one, I think he'll be going to 49ers, and Jimmy G will be his backup once again. But who knows, we still have time, a few more days, a few whatever, before we find out what team Brady ultimately does go to. It's just been crazy so far, but there's so many names out there, there's so many things that could happen. Patriots still need a QB. It's looking like we're probably going to get Andy Dalton, but I would hope to God, please, let's get Cam Newton. Let's trade for Cam Newton. I would love that. Then there's Jacksonville. They're trying to get rid of Nick Foles, but I really don't want Nick Foles on the Patriots. Plus, his contract is a lot of money. But Gardner Minshew, I would love the trade for him for the Patriots, but I don't think that's going to happen because the Jaguars are going with him as their starting QB1. So, yeah, there's that. But so many things, so many crazy stuff. Still more to report, but this is just my free agency recap so far, and thank you, Tom Brady. Crazy where people are ending up now, and I think the biggest is either Tom Brady or right now the DeAndre Hopkins trade. And congrats though to Teddy Bridgewater, who will be starting, and I'm glad he has a team since they re-signed Drew instead of him. He's only 27, so I thought he would deserve a spot on the Saints as a starter, but hey, at least he's on the Panthers now, and we'll just have to see where Cam goes. Please be the Patriots. But with that said, please like, share, and subscribe, guys. You guys are amazing. And remember, guys, do it for the love of football. Stay drama-free.